10 minutes, I find you out here sleeping! You're the biggest piece of shit I ever worked with! If this happens again, you're not gonna like the consequences.
Yeah, you found me. Do you think there's something wrong with him?
I don't know, man. Why?
He just yelled at me for no reason.
What, did he catch you sleeping in the back again?
Well, yeah, but he does that like 5 times a week. It's never been a problem before. I think there's something wrong with him.
You know, I think his girlfriend just broke up with him. Maybe that's why he's so pissed off.
Dang. See, I didn't know that. You know, I'm gonna go apologize to him. He probably just needs a friend at a time like this.
Well, don't make me any more mad than he already is. I gotta work with him the rest of the night.
I got this. Hey, Tim. Just the man I wanted to see. I wanted to apologize about earlier. I was out of line. I heard about your girlfriend, and if you need someone to talk to, I'm here. Okay, man. I'll see you later. Yeah, I think I just made it worse.
You dumbass. I told you you should have left him alone. That's funny. We ain't closing time yet.
Oh my god, it's Tim. He turned the lights off and now he's gonna kill us.
Oh, relax. The bulbs are burning out.
All at the same time?
You scared? Look, man. You stay here. I'll go take him down.
Thank you.
tonight, Andrew.
Oh my God.